actually sitting on that tower shooting. You broke gravity, good job. Inside, like, sidle. Watching. Oh, that's one of you who always is here. I suppose your most devoted fan.
My number one fan who tried getting the saddest play.
You're a dick. Are you Josh's number one fan though, for real?
Only my fan.
Only your fan. No one cares about
anything. I got an idea. Damn it.
Who can fall off the boat instead of getting killed? It's the game over. I put Planet Aquas in the ass. Why are we here again?
Apparently she didn't leave.
What?
She rushed out of there at the speed of light, and then took the ship again and they're falling out of there.
Something to do. Yeah, but you can't actually get Sean, the guy who knows a lot about these mod tracks, just because of habit. Then, if people can't handle it, you can't borrow poop.
That's cool.
You can borrow poop. Chirico has to be in the mood to play Minecraft. Do you know anybody who wants to play Minecraft? Her?
She plays Minecraft.
Then what operating system does she have? I like how you see through your skirt right now. What OS do you have? I wanted to know, because if you have anything less than Windows 7, I can send you a link for free Windows 7. Yeah, Windows 7 is free.
Why are you guys so with that?
When will Windows 8 be available?
No,
I'm
not.
You lost it.
This place is stupid.
It's big and empty, huh?
Yes, it is.
You made me excited to be just for the possibility that this could pull. Is that a weapon you throw?
Nope. It's a collectible for that guy that said he was going to do it.
Blue monkey?
No.
The guy from
Fish Face.
Huh?
Fish Face. He wants this gold, and then there's a coin on that.
No, I have no idea what he is. More guy?
Yeah.
Oh, more. Isn't this Fish Face? I wasn't even a fish. I couldn't get the fish food better. She didn't get fish food though, does she?
Yeah, that's
true. You have to go back to that planet.
You have to go somewhere else. You have to go somewhere else. It's such a boring planet.
Yeah. Just me. I am the only person available right now. I have two people apparently. Because I just checked the viewer list and it just says Aquas Bands. I'm not even a viewer, I'm just the moderator. I'm going to make sure my chat doesn't go crazy.
Oh, my God. It's always going to die.
Baby. Sorry. I left my first home and I got to clear all the bars in my underwear. Yeah, she's gonna put. There you go, try rocket launcher, make some noise. No, that's what the other guy said exactly. when Jeff gave you the try rocket launcher, he said go make some noise. Yeah, hey, we've lost myself.
Twitch can't count.
Twitch can't count. There you go, 5,000 ultimate rocket launcher, ultimate. Ultimate, yes. You know, when I went to the bathroom earlier, there was a spider in the toilet, and it was just dead. I think a spider drowned itself in the toilet.
I went to go change Jordan's water outside. Then there was a dead lizard in the water, so I think the lizard jumped in and drowned itself.
Yeah.
Either that or Jordan picked it up before he knew it, and that's where it belonged.
Go, go, I put the head frogs in the water to spread. Go, keep live. Hey, what are you guys doing? I think you found them. Hello, viewers.
I'm almost shot. No, she's running at me. Get away!
Come on, you trip on me.
I want to save them.
You're the majority. Deploy materializing at them. Run! Oh jeez, what is up with that? Oh, go, go. I'm super disturbed right now.
It's only in their back.
That is weird, creepy. Really creepy.
How dare you!
Squeak,
the baby swings your hips. Serious. Yeah. When that guy joins you in dance.
danced. He danced fabulously. You know what? You like that, don't you?
No. But the viewers wouldn't be able to see it. No, don't rub my leg. It's dirty. It's warm. Now it's hot. It's pompous.
Pompous face. Maybe they warmed you up a bit.
They warmed you up for the audience. Still doing it.
It's on
my leg. It's very sensitive.
I was gonna go like smoothie up and get caught on the hairs. There's a little noise. They look like a smooth on the way down though. You have all your yaoi fangirl thoughts. Not with us. Sick person. That's okay.
What do you mean? I didn't touch me. She's still doing it. Ah, my toe!
Josh has ticklish feet bottoms.
Do you like touching my dirty feet? They never get washed. Not gonna be that way when we have plates.
I don't intend to have wooden floors. I don't think they're carpets. Carpets are easy to
wash.
Wash
side carpet. That's a little trash.
I'm gonna try something else back in here. Paper, too.
I'm shutting the meat off.
More knees! There's the full health. They only kill one bar of health. This game, you understand?
Yeah.
But it doesn't fill all four crystals?
No, it fills all of it. I thought you said.
Capacity only adds one more drop to it, right? I think you've got a lot of capacity, really. Right? Anymore.
Just because I shot that one shot. This is the place with the business that's the problem. Level of the castle,
right? You'll find it. Most hard to go meet you up there.
Mm-hmm.
One key to use. God, that was surprisingly amazing. This map attached to that last map and things are born. Hey, what if you shoot out that glass?
Okay.
Well, you can't shoot those, that shield glass out?
I see.
That looks so boring. Yeah! Oh, God. know you can take advantage of it. Okay, girl, I need to know. Can I kiss the lady? Yes, you do.
How much you're feeling.
So I'm assuming you want to stay as close to zero in terms of the space possible.
It's better than that. Oh god!
Shoot. One of Geffen Berry. Geffen Berry.
That's worthless.
So you found an arcade chip, which is used in the disco?
Try and shoot me.
I can't see you. Why don't you use sniper gear? It must be way more useful.
Ow.
The shields are impregnable.
Is that why they work for me?
They work for the demon.
I got him! God damn it. I have no force in things. If I die, I don't always actually have a good place.
I have no idea! I'm just doing the thing. But you need to do the thing.
I'm doing something.
I mean, but when I say do the thing, I mean win. Oh, headshot! I got to get the feeling. There's so many of them.
Yeah, there's 282 total in the game.
That's a lot. It's not this high.
I wanted him to throw it around.
He just threw it straight up and exploded. It's like, walk by.
Throw it.
Holding it in his hand.
I'll throw it when I see him. in the fourth team. Drew's laying at me.
I like how you collect all this stuff that you have. You put your arms on these spawns, you get their arms. You get their arms using sticks. How do you
do it? I mean, how'd you get up there?
I don't know.
Dog to the palace.
Is that when everybody gets the jump off?
It's tight.
You can do it.
It's easy to do this.
Well, that's because people can float, right?
Mm-hmm. What the fuck was that?
An earthquake.
This is not earthquake. Yeah, it's egg.
It's killing two. You guys are playing.
Not everyone does it, sometimes.
You are way worse than you.
Yeah, it's funny when
huh?
It's funny when I'm wrong.
Can't even make you. It's part of funny things. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm now just assuming there's a robot doing this. And then fast one, and then slow one. And then fast one, and then slow one. And faster and slower. Yeah, this is some bullshit. You don't move fast enough to easily avoid them. Slow, fast, slow. Medium, fast, slow.
Oh fuck! I almost screwed up. Well, that thing over there can fill my health and my ammo if I could.
Yeah, and tokens. What are you doing over there? Step on the road. Step on the green. Let's be good. And then just take the red across to it. Across the green. What's up on that?
Don't fucking dare.
Insurance to touch me. I think it's
money.
Get away from me! No, I'll come back.
No, you need to go. Show me your line.
How dare you? You threw it in my pocket.
We have dog bars in our pants.
Smash Bros. Because it seems you play Kit, and so does Tarika. I also don't like Kit's Boy. I don't know what it's called.
It's Tarika. Yeah, guns.
Yeah, for the life of you, Kit Boy. So she can swim under a lot of legs, right?
Yeah,
no, but
They made a wall.
Nobody gets in. Nobody gets out.
How about this? The map. They aren't even
trying. That's why they brought out a lot of people. You cheated that? If you are the person that's trying to kill you, this map box out of the missile that hit launch you. I'm assuming that whatever is already dead. That seems wrong. Shit.
Since I swim, and it looks like this. I shouldn't say that.
It's true. I'm a dude. I didn't know you were a woman. And honestly, that was a woman on that thing too. What you say is correct.
And how do I roll it? I beat a blow skills on that dude.
How dare you beat a blow? Aww. I have to beat a blow.
Because I have no continues, I know I'm gonna die.
Nice. You just restart
I would restart all the way down to the ship.
Why?
Because there's no checkpoints up here.
Is this on bullshit though?
Yes.
Like, how bold is it?
Shooting babies at me that explode.
Exploding babies?
And I have to hit their ass.
Do you?
And all the sparkly
parts. Do you?
We'll see.
What? I don't think I'm gonna care, man. Gonna have to try it.
The fridge threw up.
It's there. I don't know. I think it was that one. One takes you to the box, and one just leaves you outside. That's 60-60 if you go the wrong way. I bet the art render for this one is way better. The art render for this one is way better?
They look like they're weird. They have baby faces.
She has like suction cheeks. Okay, so you have to fight it on that thing. Yeah. gluttoned over shit. Huh, what stopped me? The enemy?
We all gonna get promoted for this.
So you just go down the infinite track?
Yeah, I'm trying to like beat it.
Oh, good. Straight beat it.
Change the fucking ticket. This is a big deal.
I changed it.
You can't still beat it.
Right,
so fucking stoked, bro.
So fucking stoked, bro. Oh, John Todd. You cocky little shit. That was a cocky little fuck, right? No.
Yeah, I have to hit some parts of this very accurately.
Hello, General.
Kick her ass, man.
God, is that
God just... speak.
It's walking on lava. It doesn't actually have anything underneath that lava.
Yeah, I have to break its fat ass, too.
Do you? That fat ass.
That front part of it detaches.
The front part of her body?
Front part of the body, the one that's different color from her ass. That detaches.
Really? Her main body detaches? I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. What's up?
When you did that, it was like
9%. Okay. Go ahead, babies. Just give her a minute.
That was a missed shot, too.
Okay, goodbye. Goodbye, Angus. This is how Angus was born. Like, I understand why this one exploded. But the first boss I don't understand. And then you meet Lucas, right? Yeah. It just comes out. Yeah, I think we can do that. You get to be Lucas's part for it, right? Yeah, Lucas.
I find another boss
is
Lucas.
So everybody has two bosses except for him. You know, there's two bosses. Lucas gets two bosses.
Oh, there, she's my favorite. That's not even the gun I use. You're alive.
Why did she just give up? Sup, bitch? What took you so long? Let's imagine this is a very angry and very surly dog. Always like talking shit on people.
Use his eyes.
Oh, hey, Lucas. Where'd your nose go? Well,
her hair fucked up again.
Alright, she's way better shot than you actually are. She shot 3 shots, hit 2, and then killed and missed 1.
The staircase is still there.
Yeah, I don't think it. All both staircases are still there, actually. All 4 sides have staircases that are still open. Yeah, they're all open. Now the staircase is actually closed. Good evening. I guess technically Lucas should fall out of one now. His dogs aren't good on moving vehicles. So you met Lucas for a second and now he's gone. Now do you just walk back to your ship? Maybe.
Help the ship.
Maybe.
Probably could have had the perfect duel.
Yeah, probably. You should get the blue key on the next area, right?
I would want to, but I think I would have to go down to another area.
What, 63?
I shot 1,341 shots.
What's your machine gun? Its capacity at maybe 250. My gosh. You sprayed 8 everywhere.
There's a grenade!
So you're trying to boost yourself? Gosh, where are your shorts that I was promised?
I get them from going through this place. I'm gonna go look at all the boxes first.
For ammo? There are no enemies in the water. Huh? I thought the enemies were before you. I don't know, because as a kid, I've never really been a little child. Like, sexuality was never my thing. I didn't like fully blossom into a sexual adult until I was in like 10th grade. Because, I don't know. Like, I had the sexual desire, I just wanted to game it. I didn't even try to engage. It's all my career. It's weird. Wow. Dude, what a kid when I was in third grade. What an asshole. Fucking asshole when I was a kid. Yeah. I did a lot of research. Shocking. Wait, so in here is for capacity of these items? Is that
your general
outfit? Fast motion camera, right?
Yeah,
you know, doesn't look at all.
I'm not
Propulsion. Propulsion.
Oh, these are such children. We are a product of our times.
It's weird how they made for that piece of happiness.
Well, she has her fan service, right?
Yeah, I don't know how she had, how she got these enhancements for breathing underwater.
Maybe she just got, maybe one day I'll need to swim. Maybe she just likes swimming.
They put her in a testing tube, and then they locked the top of it while the water was in there, and then she had to willingly drown.
She had to willingly drown.
And then they put nano machines in there.
Well, I'm just gonna say that all that entire story just sounds like shit.
Efficient market.
It seemed like it. I go outside and we'll shut up to the dog.
This is the way it just came from.
So, you knew the area, but you just got lost.
Because
I was looking for all that shit. You're underperforming a bunch of
circles, aren't you? I found one. It's supposed to climb like a diamond
shape. So you know what you're looking for, but you don't know how to get that again. Because of the way she swims and how it looks from behind.
Stop it.
I don't want to think about them right now. This game is really boring. Like, I find this game boring. That's hard.
It's not my fault. I have to swim through a tube, right?
Yeah, like, there's these long spawns for Vila's story where she can do nothing.
What the fuck? How did I get back here?
What the fuck?
I went straight, and then all of a sudden that way, and then all of a sudden that way, and then I'm all the way back here.
Why is this the same? We've already been here.
I knew the way yesterday.
Damn it, Charlie.
And I wasn't even trying to find you yesterday. Now I'm actually trying. No, I'm not going to. Last time you couldn't come to me. Why does a robot need the power to fly?
Okay. Oh, good. Oh, glad you finally found your way out. I hope. No more swimming for a while. So does everybody get on me?
If there is pickaxe at me to let me know. You're over here, dipshit.
feeling and losing it.
This is no bubbles this time.
Four. Did you actually shoot it all?
I shot at that plant.
Okay.
The French aliens don't mean to be real.
Wait, these are all specifically marked for you guys? See you. French aliens are smart.
Oh, dog time. And she's gonna become Beavis. Beavis.
At least Pocket's Bad Fur Day would be more interesting than this.
And that's what you're talking about.
Yeah.
And that's all you're thinking about.
I know, but at least I don't have to think of it. Then I can actually think of like some constructive criticisms. But these people don't even have actual noses. Their noses are just painted on. It just constantly reminds me. It feels like I'm looking at like a weird Michael Jackson wannabe. It's horrible. I never thought I'd say that I don't like the graphics. Like, the environment's nice. Why can't they just give her a nose? A real nose.
She wants to be Voldemort, leave me alone.
But she has it painted on though.
Voldemort has no nose.
Why? Okay.
I'm fast for Jesus, but I was back and now faster.
And then Jesus, he was man Jesus, and then he was dog Jesus. I love the dog Jesus for this.
Yay!
You should put zips.
She's not even being popped for. At least Juno crossed his hands. She's good there.
She's like, whatever. So, there's one. So, I have a question. Do you want to play off the other side of the street? Or do you do that thing? Maybe?
He has no vengeance. He's just bones. He's
a heart, though. He's probably the best thing. His vengeance has no vengeance. I like how it's only his upper body, too. You know, the girl and the guy, it showed everything, right?
Got shot.
How long do you have it for? For as long as you want, huh?
Nope.
I like how you scratched yourself.
And since he can't crawl on the floor, that's all he has.
Well, he can already go for it. She's gotten far. I like how he hit the wall and stuff really early. Plasma talking to the genius part? Yeah. Wait, she died. Plus.
He makes a lot of the places where you do platforms. But some of them he can't even go into.
Yeah.
Maybe she even passed the already went up to 200. No, I don't know you. Why are you shooting me? I wouldn't shoot it, but...
Can you grab me?
And you can't grab it, just to...
Oh, he's a dog. That's why he can float. Okay, so... wonder what kind of dragon you got with you.
No, I would have had to climb all the way back up.
Actually, you could die now anyway.
I can't see it, like, I just, I don't understand this game fully.
I love it, and I never played it that much of it,
so I never hit it. Well, yeah, look at that, see the underlying deal? No wonder.
I don't care about that shit in this game.
Nobody did it.
I like playing these games, I like playing their games, that's why I played so much Doom.
That's why I played Banjo-Kazooie, because Banjo-Kazooie is like my favorite game of the game.
I played GoldenEye and Diddy Kong.
We're still doing GoldenEye slash GoldenEye, right?
Else.
Or are you doing GoldenEye for story?
I played Perfect Dark. Something else I played, I forgot what.
Well, yeah, he loves this game.
But he doesn't.
I just don't understand. I liked it when you first started, I was really into it. And then you hit Gila and like the really long desert part, and then I completely lost interest.
It's just certain that, but I have to go back to the menu.
Yeah, Cerulean was really boring. Yeah.
I agree somewhat. Yeah. I forgot which way I was going.
Now, which way you're going at it. We can talk about this guy and what he says. Yeah, Banjo-Kazooie is the game that when I was a kid. I loved collecting Banjo. I love why these people are.
I don't mind, but then like, I don't mind it, but then I only started collecting stuff when I played Assassin's Creed 3.
Yeah?
I only started collecting stuff really high. I never did it in the other one. So then I went back to it.
If I can do it now, he's 100% of the first time he's doing it. And I love it. I've beaten the Game Boy Advance game, and I've beaten Nuts and Bolts. Like, why didn't I beat Nuts and Bolts?
I thought you didn't play the Game Boy Advance game because I sent it to you and then you said no.
Oh, it's because I already had it. And I said, no, I'm not going to demo it, because that was when I was asking for things like, what should I record, and then you sent me that. I haven't played Banjo Pilot, though.
Right.
Yeah, they haven't had Game Boy Advance games. It's like, just the Jets, for Diddy Kong Racing.
and it's all banjo characters, and it's just, it's really stupid. It's really dancing. All about the
yeah.
Yeah.
I hate the fucking Evil Shields.
Yeah? Of course you do, they have shields.
I don't know, it's really sad, crazy. I'm a dog.
Now you have a dog with a shotgun.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna use a shotgun, really.
Nope.
Unless I really need to. The shotgun's okay.
Well, now that you've grown up a bit. I have no idea. I don't know how to think. You're almost done with the game.
I'm not. This isn't even close to me.
No, you're not. I can form like you
just don't have to collect everything.
Mm-hmm. Well, he just beat Star Fox 64. Way later. Maybe you charge your batteries from this.
Yes. And then you're gonna play Banjo.
I'll play Banjo whenever I feel like it.
Fuck no.
Again.
I don't like the way he slides.
Again with this, Josh. Again with this. Jesus fucking Christ,
I freak out because of the way they walk like that.
You are fucking this up. Like, you are fucking up that you are succeeding so hard right now. Oh my god. That was incredibly close.
And sorry, I shot off his head. I mean, it was my own game. But I don't like shooting them in the head when they're down on the floor like that.
What is the R button doing in this game?
I'm wondering. Oh wait, no, R is this.
The A mode? Well, tell me...
L isn't doing anything.
Oh, L is the top one.
Yeah. It doesn't do anything. It's doing
this.
That's Z.
No, that's L.
That's Z.
This is Z.
That's not Z, that's C down.
I put this to be C.
It's not C down, remember I changed it to this thing.
I guess I changed the controls back from Star Fox.
Yeah,
that's okay. I feel like talking as much as I feel like. Remember, this is all going on to YouTube. The loss of
which door?
I don't know.
This one. Because nobody's choosing.
Well, no one can choose. Major's girl never says anything, she's just here for the show.
She's gonna make you cry.
You're gonna cry because you're gonna be easier to make your life decision.
He's dancing at me and it hurts! He's dancing so hard!
He's dancing at me and it hurts!
I'm going to die because of this.
He was so confused, like, how did my life come to this?
I like how the robot just sits there. Are you okay?
Yeah, dude, you fine? You fine, dude? You do it,
one of them shot another
one! I just like Minecraft. You really need, like, a good, like, magic and...
Oh, yeah, I don't have rocket launcher. I was gonna say, what happened to my rocket launcher?
You really do need a good mod pack, bro. Well, Sean's trying to help. Let's be honest.
I want to die.
It's too good. Like, it looked like his...
It came off because it cut it off?
No, it looked like the head just kind of got pushed off with a blast. Did the website say it's the best gun?
It's the best gun.
Hit it. I did you, Meta Knight. That was really, really, really. I'm saying that. Don't dick on me.
How does a
athletic will work for him.
We'll find out.
I know, but how would it work for him in the first place? It's back mounted.
It's cybernetically linked to his eye. Come on, baby.
It's not Ryan time yet. See, the clock right now is Shulk time.
Is this Shulk time?
It's supposed to be Avenger time. Right?
Damn it.
Don't run out in front of him, he's gonna shoot you.
I just realized level 3 computer is stupid, boy. Hey,
did she go on the wall? She is in the wall! Wow!
Yep, she's a little proud. She's just so lucky. Screw you, Mennonite.
Something in here for Tina to do, unless I could just fly in, like this right over there.
There's a fucking thing in here?
It's a thing for Tina, probably, I think.
Well, if you open it.
Don't chop me. Fuck the doctor, right? It's a worthless weapon, but it's a cool weapon.
It's a
worthless design.
You need the taser?
Yes.
Boom, tasers.
I will make it through here as a dog.
All you had to do was go on the spot. Why didn't you go on the platform to recharge your rocket little boot thing? See, you do that and then you go, and then you land on that and you flip through it. You can't land on it. Boom, baby. Look at that, you're doing good.
I got somewhere that Lucas isn't supposed to be.
And you can't go through that.
Oh, Lucas damn it!
Can't open this.
They were smart about it.
You can't go to areas you're not supposed to. Who said you could? It came over you! I'm sitting upon a pool of lava. Not
what the fuck? Is that fair?
Yeah, it is. Just go.
That's not a way to start out my life. Then it takes off a full Gemini.
No! Mega Man dicked on me. I mean, it also doesn't help that, like, every now and then I do look up to see how you're doing.
Needs to stop. Police will be called. Neighbors suck. Hello, dog.
It's freaking all the dogs out in the neighborhood. I just got dicked on. Get the fuck out of here. I got dicked on! Fuck outta here. Get the final smash, missed, and then try to slide into me.
I wish people wouldn't just come in the room and say they love a game and then sleep.
I honestly, I don't mind it. They wanna come in here and say, hey, I like this game. It's good. They gave the channel a chance. So, I mean, we don't know if they'll come back. What if they don't have enough time? They're like,
what if not? This just feels weird.
They just come in, they say a few words, and they left. But every now and then, you get the guy like, Tripler Toes?
It's over here. I don't know, nobody knows. I might go over here anyways.
work at somebody else's gym.
Yeah, screwed them over.
Well, it's not Luka Jr., so it's probably Vila's. That's actually probably yours. Yep. Obviously it's yours. Homing missiles.
And money.
Missiles and buttons? I wish we can easily stream Smash every year. Well, not really. Because of the other recording software. Not the best. I mean, it's good for recording. I'm showing what I got. You can't stop me. No, who kicked the horn? Yeah, let's put cool dick on. Okay, well, if that's supposed to, like, way too talented, it's good to set the plus by still to fail if it doesn't, and do the split second talented. I took out one of the level 9 Shulk's life. Turns out, level 9 Shulk's still OP. They will not nerf.
They refuse to nerf until they win.
Goodbye.
And they're only buffing the characters because they keep losing against people in life. So they're trying to make them better so that they can win.
Well, that explains why they never buff Meta Knight. Or maybe Sakurai feels is bad because he made Meta Knight the best character in Smash Bros. Brawl. I believe it. Ooh, weird.
Here's a dog, thanks. There it is.
Yeah, he's a tough-ass dog. I don't see any of the phones you're telling me about. Oh gosh. Yeah, there's bones, but I don't see any of the walls. Of course they're gonna be in there. Okay. Somebody left their life lessons for you. That's a walk food bowl.
Yeah, it's just lagging here. And one of the bones is invisible, apparently.
Why?
Because I just walked in place and then it appeared for a second.
Oh, she actually said a thing. Well,
yeah,
respond.
I told you that you can talk to me and answer to chat. Hey, look, the pantsless man.
The pantsless man. The pantsless man. So yes, hello.
Flopsy. Flopsy.
This is the best thing ever.
Okay.
What's up?
He's asking the dog for porn magazine. Nobody gets doing business with old man.
I don't know if they're doing business with Fernando.
Old Fernando?
Well, old Fernando is the same thing as Fernando, right? Man, all right.
Ow.
I'm trying to find this Pokemon. Yeah, I know. I won't say the dick on me, but. Holy dick on me. Little Mac isn't the best character anymore. Then why did he give you the option to stop? Were you supposed to do that?
The stove first.
Oh, well, the stove is hot.
But Juno can even stand on that. Hello, Flopsy. You're a weird girl, aren't you?
Flopsy is super angry then, huh? Or is Flopsy just super hungry?
Push inside.
Inside, the master must speak with you.
Ooh. God damn it, stone!
Josh, you gotta stop. I'm coming for you. This is a cool dollar.
Yeah, that's the place I have to go in with the girl.
Yeah?
Got him.
Come on, you get shot.
Yeah.
Team Pikachu wins this one.
Why are you standing up there alone?
Are you doing anything above me? I don't need no man. White man, you don't need that kind of thing.
I don't know why that missile just went towards one of them.
Probably could have wanted to. Well, answer.
I'm having fun, but is he having fun?
Nope, never have fun.
Answer correctly. Are you having fun? Fuck.
Me too!
That's another thing, seeing other people play Zelda, like the things that they played already, and then they know what to do, but they didn't really be farther than their knowledge that they knew that they needed something to get it. Like if the ghost ship. Aaron had his knowledge.
And Danny had that same, like, childhood memory in Zelda 1.
Being so dumb, and I didn't know how to do it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, we need to lean forward, I guess?
Can you hear me now?
Good. This isn't, what is it, Verizon? Not Verizon.
No, I'm not
gonna touch it. Can you hear me now? Good.
It's
a life force for it? Like, what do you mean life force for it? Oh, it's typically in this scene. I'll blame you for skipping to the enemy. Yeah. Oh, that's great. You can hear us now.
Is it rhyme time?
It's always rhyme time, baby. Really going to Matosifar?
Look at this. I have the high ground. You were the chosen one.
Technically, his son should have been chosen. Come for you.
Yeah, but he didn't make fun of it.
No, he really didn't.
My baby still made the fun of it.
Yeah, by throwing people off the edge.
Yeah, I did that in people in Soul Calibur.
See ya. Where the iron? Fuck!
I landed in the lava house. I stood on a platform.
Really necessary?
Well,
no, he did the back throw. It's just weird when people do a back throw with Kirby.
Why? Suplex. It's my trademark. That's bullshit.
Don't worry, I got it.
How did I touch the wall? This game's cheating now.
Is it
no!
Cheating? Oh shoot. I am getting better with loops though. So that's a good thing.
But I am a dog right now, so I can't see things.
Oh, you can. You're safe right now. Be careful.
Okay, open it.
What happened? To go in there? That's weird. Why did I choose Mega Man? Oh.
I have a feeling I have to use grenade. Oh. Stop hitting my grenades! Oh, good. Time to go through the damn orange body.
Well, I'm in the middle of an online fight against the Kirby, and I'm actually winning with Mega Man. He's the tallest Kirby.
Not him. Into the A's.
Yay! Stomach time!
Their snipers are not
good. Well, I mean, think about it.
He wanted to catch the bullet.
I just beat him with Mega Man. One of the characters I'm not great at.
I'm not even in Blood right now. I'm walking through the cranberry juice.
It looks like cranberry juice. I don't know. Cranberry juice isn't that great. I don't like it. Jeez, man, he was quick to change. He was quick to restart this. He was all fooled of himself earlier. Like, guy playing Kirby. Because he kept saving the replays. And then when I beat him once, he smooth and quick change. Yeah, I know you have the money for if you play as, what's his name, Juno, but nobody else.
$700 on my pistol already.
Jeez, is that maxed out?
Yeah.
Shit. Didn't mean to fall.
To play as a child.
No? No?
I only collected 20 from the last time.
Floyd Awards?
When did I get that one?
Isn't that the one from earlier? Like, you did the first one and the second one.
But I got a silver one.
Didn't you upgrade that to a gold? I don't know. Yeah, you got the award for it.
But why is that one there?
That's not the silver one?
I don't even know what that is.
I don't know either. Let's just leave it alone. Who do I want to play as now? Nah, I don't want to play as either. You know what?
What the fuck?
I'm going to play as... Fuck it. Ganondorf. This should be interesting. If he keeps playing Scaredy.
Anybody else that wants to impede my progress? I'm gonna use a rocket launcher this time.
It looks like they're all done. Listen.
He's hiding from me.
I should focus on the stream, but... I'll give him one as Meta Knight, and then I'll do it. Because Meta Knight's not overpowered anymore. All these guys kind of have the colors of that Spider-Man. Spider-Man! Pikachu, stop slapping me. Aw, oh, he didn't attack again. What is up with that?
I don't feel like it.
Do you know how to get Meta Knight to do the down B thing consistently?
I don't use Meta Knight.
Oh.
I give up. Too little, too late. Talking leg. I saw a leg and it looked like he threw his gun at me. So it's too little, too late. Talking leg.
Oh my gosh, that is great.
Uh-huh.
All the talking legs!
Woo!
Oh, so close. I should've given that one jump. I don't think I had any jumps left. Oh well. This guy's good. Good crazy. A little annoying, but... good.
It was too little too late.
So are you making a good significant progress? Oh, Andy left.
Two.
Ooh, even like non-stop enemies with this, huh? Dude, that guy had the color of Ben Reilly Spider-Man. Scarlet Spider. Can't you just like force hover your way up? Yeah, look at that. Super simple. Well, now he has the magenta key. So there is no blue key. It was more purple than blue. I wonder how you get to the disco. Which character can get to it?
All of them can, but Lucas can't go in.
Because he's a dog?
Mm-hmm.
Lame. So how long till you get there?
After this boss. From there.
Okay. Nope.
Oh, I'm gonna get through here.
Damn. Ew.
Yeah, I'm inside of a giant worm.
Yeah, I know.
I'm at the boss.
I watched you go inside it.
It was a bullshit boss.
Because there's two of them, you said, right?
Yep.
At least you don't have to worry much. Oh, yeah, but don't you also have the homing launcher?
Yeah.
So you have, like, double extra.
Out of the ass!
Are you having fun?
Me too.
Me too! Oh jeez, he is bloated. Prepare for sadness. In 3, 2, 1! Gross.
He just sits there. Yeah, he flies longer than ever in the cutscenes.
I bet he does.
He flies 8 seconds longer. Run! Go away!
Is that thing gonna get eaten? Yeah, that thing's gonna get eaten up, that tribal. What kind of species calls himself tribal anyways?
Jeff.
Yes. Yep. My name is Jeff.
I can read you now. Gross.